Hello everyone! Welcome to my channel, Math is Fine. I am Teacher Sheryl, and for those who are new in this channel, don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video, and click the notification bell so that whenever I upload a new video, you will be notified. Stay tuned! Our lesson for today is all about comparing and arranging decimal numbers. During the 2019 Palarong Pambansa at Davao City, in the event of track and field 400 meter hurdles male secondary division, Obihas from Region 8, Kalumpang from Region 12, and Labita from Region 4A Calabarzon arrived at the finish line 54 and 95 hundred seconds, 56 and 10 hundred seconds, and 54 and 15 hundred seconds respectively. Who arrived in the finish line first? To answer our problem, we're going to compare the given numbers. In comparing decimal numbers, first is we're going to line up the decimal points and the digits and their corresponding place value. Second, compare the digits from the highest place value. Okay? Labita from Region 4A Calabarzon arrived first. All right, 91 hundredths and 80 hundredths. Okay, we're going to compare from the highest place value, which is the tenths place. Okay, we're going to compare first the decimal numbers. We're going to compare from the highest place value. We have 15, 15, 15. They're the same. So, for the tens place, 9, 0, and 9. So, this is our smallest number. Okay, next, we're going to compare these remaining numbers. 0 and 0. Okay, the same. Okay, we have here 9. And of course, in this number, the third digit is 0. So, 9 is bigger than 0. So, this is our second number. And this is the last one, the greatest one. So, if we're going to arrange, our answer is like this. Okay, next number. Okay, first is we're going to compare. Okay, we don't have full number. Next is tens place, 7, 7, 7, the same. Next, hundreds place, 8, 8, and 4. So we have the smallest one. Okay, next is 4 and 1. Okay, 1 is the smaller one. So this is our second number. And this is our third number. Okay, if we're going to arrange, our answer is like this. Like our video, just give me a thumbs up or click the like button. And if you are new in this channel, don't forget to subscribe and share this video. Until next time!